Turban Zhong Jiao. It is the only way to suppress this rebellion and restore peace. First, we need to meet up with the main unit of the Imperial forces. Take out any Yellow Turban officers you come across. You are doing an excellent job.
I'm coming for you! I can't let you keep smashing up the place!
It's a unit of volunteer troops! We need your help! The Yellow Turbans are approaching our main camp!
If our main camp falls, we will lose the battle. We must hurry to its defense.
Here, fighters! Get up there and fight already!
Simply amazing. I'll be happy to let you take charge next battle.
This is the perfect opportunity to strike.
Turbans do not stand a chance against us! Run them through!
This chaos shall help establish my name throughout the land. We cannot afford to fall behind.
We should split up our forces here. Zhang Fei and I will head to the east. Guan Yu, let you take care of the west.
Time to form it!
Okay, sure thing. The Imperial Force's main unit lies to the east.
Somebody help us! We're being attacked by the Yellow Turban.
What? We have our own reputations to consider. We don't have time to worry about some worthless peasants.
There are people suffering from this chaos right here before us. What good are our aspirations for the land if we cannot save them?
I will stop you!
What's that? You've got some nerve coming here! How dare you interrupt me while I'm having fun!
Heavens, hear me now! Introduce them to your most powerful gatekeeper!
A gate of fire and a gate of ice? How can we get past
this? Time to begin my heavens!
Hear me now! Use your freezing winds to repel these invaders!
Oh! It's raining ice!
The Yellow Turban's base of operations is being protected by some strange sorcery. However, we have come too far to stop now. If we stop the sorcerer, then the sorcery should end with him. We must assist our allies advance.
Thank you so much. You truly are a kind person to come to our rescue like this.
Hopefully they made it to the gates. We must use a more powerful sorcery to deal with them.
Please, I would like for you to have this. These people suffering from the chaos. This is the path we should be following.
Yes! Your deeds will go down in legend!
This shall be my finest chance yet!
Very good. I shall remember your efforts.
nothing less from me.
The secrets of my style.
What have you done? The source of my magic's power.
I am the general of people, Chong Liang. Heavens, rain even more ice down upon our foes.
You are no ordinary fighter, now are you?
I thought you would be passing by here around now. Come, lend me a hand.
Simply amazing. I'll be happy to let you take charge next battle.
Guan Yu, you're all right.
I am glad to see you and Zhongfei are safe as well.
All right. Now that the three of us are together, let's take out their leader.
Our teachings of a life that shall lead the world.
We cannot allow you to interfere.